Usual things. Then she got rebellious, too many mood swings. Now I'm moving on to a Pisces, a little less feisty. She could be wrong or she could be right. Sometimes she go along, sometimes she fight. She could be strong, hope that I'm your type.
I hope that I'm your type. You're the kind of girl I like.
And when I said that we compatible, she said skip the bullshit. Tell me,
what's your sign?
Girl, what's your sign?
You're so fine.
And you're so fine.
What's your sign?
Tell me, what's your sign?
And I hope that we're compatible.
Yeah. I think I fell in love with a Virgo. Love staying home, that's what I prefer though. Trust issues, girl, you think too much. Analyze everything, then drink too much. And I know you mad loyal, but I gotta move on. Found me a Scorpio to get my groove on. She's the type of girl that'll look into your soul. Never indecisive, yes or a no. And even though she's aggressive with passion, I need a girl of compliments without asking. I leave it up to my Sag to cheer me up when my life's on crash. Heart of a child, but she's never demanding. But we keep having these misunderstandings. And I don't know why. Guess I need a Libra in my life to sugarcoat things that are seeing it right. Anything to avoid being impolite. Contradictory persona, attitude owner. She love to argue, I have to move on. My Gemini got bored so quick. What I made on my wife, cause she's so damn thick. Intelligent and witty, but come time to choose. Her sensitive ass is always confused.
I hope that I'm your time.
Let's move on.
You're the kind of girl I like.
And when I said that we compatible, she said skip the bullshit. Tell me,
what's your sign?
Now what's your sign? Taurus found me a bull. Glass half empty, she saw half full. So strong-headed, perfect control. I test her patience, she keep it composed. And she's a little bit stubborn and it shows. Should've seen her reaction when I said I had to go. Whoa. Then I found me a Leo. The center of attraction everywhere that we go. She loved the living style, dominate a crowd. Every time we go out, she would stay for a while. Demand her respect and love pleasing me. I never seen a lion hurt so easily. And I admit it was scary. So I moved on to an Aries. Little rebel, stubborn little devil. In her own world, guess I wasn't on my level. I thought she was selfish and a bit naive. Till I realized she just wanted her before me. And since I wasn't all about her, a Capricorn I would prefer. A go-getter, still a bit shy. Your self-confidence is catching my eye. You said you independent, girl, so am I. You work so hard and that's no lie. Yeah, my last chance was a cancer. Went through her emotions before she would answer. Had times we barely got along. She was all about protecting her family and home.
I hope that I'm your type. You're the kind of girl I like.
And when I said that we compatible, she said skip the bullshit.
Tell me what's your sign.
Now what's your sign?
Cause you're so fine.
Cause you're so fine.
What's your sign?
Tell me what's your sign.
And I hope that we're compatible. I hope that I'm your type.
My your type.
You're the kind of girl I like.
Cause I like you. I like you.
Say skip the bullshit. Tell me what's your sign. What's your sign?
You ever dated an Aquarius girl?
What's your sign?
I'm an Aquarius, wanna touch you in various areas.